why Kansas City's ambulance response times are getting better, but there is still room for improvement.
KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live right now with a closer look at how the fire department thinks the new plan is starting to pay off. Michael?
Larry, here's the plan. They are taking fire trucks, specifically pumpers, and they're adding a paramedic to that pumper crew, and then they're sending those fire trucks out to the most serious scenes. And in many cases, that truck seems to be getting there quicker.
The fire department has placed paramedics on two pumper trucks, one on the north edge of the city, the other to the south on Bannister. The department says they're getting there, on average, 3 minutes faster.
The only thing that a pumper would not be able to do that an ambulance can do is transport. They carry the exact same equipment, the same medications, the same level of care.
Citywide, in life-threatening emergencies, ambulances are getting to the scene under 9 minutes, 81% of the time. The goal is to do it 85% of the time. And they're meeting that or coming close to it in the center of the city, according to the April report. But in the Northland and in South Kansas City, where the distances are often greater, the response times still need to improve. And the city hopes to add another fire truck with a paramedic on board in the fall. That one will also go north of the river in hopes of getting the right people to the right spot quickly.
Some of these paramedics work on a pumper one day and maybe on an ambulance the next.
Now, they did have one big problem with the response time, and it was north of the river last month. It took 18 minutes for an ambulance to get to the scene of a call, and that's because they ran into a road that was closed, and that road that was closed didn't post on the computer inside of the ambulance, and they're not even sure who closed that road. They say it wasn't the city. Well, anyway, that's the latest on that. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney, thank you very much. The city has two categories for its ambulance calls, basic and advanced combined. The city met its response time goal 84% of the time.